John Cena's gone. John Cena's gone. John Cena's gone. John Cena's gone. His time is up. Our time is now. We can't see him. Our time is now. His elbows, fuck, get out of here now. We can't see him. Our time is now. Let me tell you something. Magnusites, if you ain't wrestling fans, just relax and click another video. But for all my Magnusites that love wrestling and hate John Cena, this motherfucker is gone. I've wished everything but death on this motherfucker to get him off my motherfucking TV screen and out of my fucking throat that the fucking WWE has been shoving him down for all these fucking years. I am so happy the motherfucker is gone. 4 to 6 months, John Cena's gone. 4 to 6 months, I'm so fucking happy. I just want them to build new stars while this motherfucker is gone. Fuck your tricep and everything. I know you're gonna get the best of care. I know it's gonna heal up 100% and you're gonna be back. Hopefully when you come back, you make a heel turn or you revamp your image because you're fucking corny. I'm sorry, bruh, that you had to get injured, but something, the universe, the mystical gods of wrestling had to do something to get you the fuck out of our faces for long enough for us to build some new superstars, to force the WWE to build new superstars, because we've been tired of this shit. And if I was you, personally, I don't know how you are as a person, but I'd have been fighting the system so much. I'd be like, look, can y'all please stop pushing me? The people hate me. They cheered so loud when he said he was leaving for surgery. And then they cheered again when he said, yeah, I'm gonna be gone for 4 to 6 months. They're like, yeah! We thought he's just gonna be gone a couple of weeks. 4 to 6 months? God damn! So we get a half, up to a half a year break of this motherfucker. I'm so happy. I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna do something. I'm just gonna eat a whole fucking cake to myself because I'm this happy that John Cena's gone. All right, y'all. I will talk to you later. And John Cena's gone. John Cena's gone.